Hi guys, good morning. So I will show you how to make chocolate croissant. So this mini chocolate croissant. So this is the ingredients, the croissant. This is the flour, powder milk, unsalted butter, yeast, salt, bread and flour, egg, and sugar. And cold water. So I will show you how to mix. This is the cold ingredients for the croissant. So now this one ingredients for the croissant. I will put now in the mixing bowl. So put all together. All ingredients put all together. Yeast, salt, bread and flour, and egg, and water. And butter. So put all together. So make sure all the ingredients is put all together in the mixing bowl. And I will use this one. Mixing croissant is done. So it's a very good mixing. So now the procedure, this one 3.1 kilo and 1 kilo butter. So this one good. You need to fold 1 kilo butter. So if you make folding the croissant, make sure the dough and butter is same temperature, should be 17 degrees temperature. So I will do now the folding the croissant. This is the dough is 3.1 and the butter is 1 kilo. So deep fold. And the temperature, the dough and the butter almost same. should be 17 degrees. Should be 17 degrees. So the purpose, the 17 degrees, this one, same temperature the butter and dough. If this one is soft, the butter is broken. So should be this one, same temperature. So we'll close now. So close properly. If you close properly, the butter is not turned on. Then make lock. Should be lock now. Make pull. First folding is book folding. So second book, this one, second folding. Very good. So this is a full